What's up, guys? Coming at you from Cheers in Kissimmee, Florida today. Molly, Schuyler, Killer Kennedy. So there's a giant app platter, basically. Team challenge, about 8 pounds of food, you know, a pitcher of soda. Well, obviously we're not going to do it as a team, so we each have one. 36 pounds of deliciousness and some spicy wings. 30 minute time limit, or else it's $65.
You're welcome, so, Mr. Pool.
We're gonna get in here and give it a go, and I'll see you guys with some food.
So you got, I'll go around in the clockwise. You got macaroni and cheese bites.
Awesome.
These are our double burgers topped with an egg, mushroom, Swiss, pepper jack, cheese, lettuce, tomato, pickle, onion. You got your hellfire wings. Another double quarter pounder, a double burger. You got fried jalapeno poppers, just some regular fries. Then we got some onion rings, our pretzel bites with our nacho cheese sauce, our tots, and then a loaded fry. And then to top it all off, you got a full chicken nacho.
All right, guys, they brought this thing out. Huge, first three people to ever try one solo. We have 30 minutes to get this thing done, or else it's about $65, so we're gonna see what we can do. 3, 2, 1, eat. Don't eat toothpicks.
That's right. Ooh, vanilla.
Swamp.
That's dry. That's the hardest thing of those pretzel bites and the carrots.
You want to eat my pretzel bite?
That's hard.
I put them in the sugar.
I don't want to.
You saved the wings for last?
Oh yeah.
This is definitely a lot of food.
Hard to eat food.
Burger
have the hot sauce on it too?
No, barbecue.
I got something hot right here.
Well, they're right next to them.
Damn it.
I have some other.
My lips are on fire. I had some on the mac and cheese bites.
Me too.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. It's the only option. Where they will either shred our mouth. Oh my god, choke on it. There's just not enough time to eat all these chips singly. So if you've ever seen me do a nacho challenge before, yes, I have done this. Not gonna lie, helps out a lot. And it's still a very massive pile of chips.
Helping is definitely add a bite to the nachos too.
Mm-hmm.
They do.
Mm-hmm. Helping is add a bite to the nachos too. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Almost to the fun part.
Okay.
Oh, there's a hot wing mixed in there.
We're gonna work smart, not hard. And I'm gonna have to wash my hands like 85 times. I can feel the heat on my face just from a little bit of this.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh. My nose is running. But I'm stripping the wings. I'm not gonna start these until I gobble them because this is not gonna be pleasant. Ouch. Yeah. It's pretty hot. I'm done.
thought I had to buy three of them at one time. Alright guys, you saw that. We were the first three to solo try this challenge. We all completed it. Those wings are pretty hot. My face is on fire. Like, all that sauce is just trapped in my beard right now. But, wow, everything else was good. All the fried stuff and the chips kind of tear your mouth up, and then you get to the wings and like, wow. But, stopping if you're ever in this area of Kissimmee. Check this place out. If you do attempt the challenge, do it with a teammate. It's a lot of food.
And save the wings for last.
Short time limit, and save the wings for last for sure. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to give me the thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Make sure you check their channels out. Links in my description. I'll catch you guys next time.